He's not here. I don't know. Yeah.
Follow me, they can't.
I thought you locked all the doors!
Guys, relax. It's me.
It's you.
Why are you letting doubt take control of your minds?
Who are you?
Look at my hands. Look at my feet.
He's got scars.
Go ahead, look me over from head to toe.
His feet are scarred too.
Do ghosts have bones and muscle like this?
He's alive! You're alive, he says you and God.
Guys, I don't have a lot of time. Please, gather quickly. You now understand that the Savior will suffer and rise again on the third day, and that repentance and forgiveness of sins will preach in my name. You are the first to see and hear it. You are the witnesses. Don't miss what comes next. I'm going to give you what my Father has promised. The Holy Spirit will be your guide. He will comfort you when you feel alone and unafraid. All power and authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. So I'm telling you, you must go. Go and share with everyone you meet, wherever you're at. If you're at school or at work, with your friends, your family, even your enemies. Show them love. Show them this way of life. Baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Don't be afraid. I'm going to be with you every step of the way, day after day after day, right until the end of time.